name is Peter Gardner, and I'm a pioneer minister to the visual arts community of Glasgow. I'm one half of Gardner, installation artist duo. We're standing in the lawn market stairwell entrance to the General Assembly of Church of Scotland, and we wanted to make an installation piece that was gentle and affirmative of the core belief of the Christian faith. And several years ago, we were singing this hymn. The second verse is this: "Who then can e'er divide us more from Jesus and his love, and break the sacred chain that binds the earth to heaven above?" And we were inspired by the idea that there's a chain of love that comes through Christ and binds the whole of the world and heaven together. The love of Christ binds everything. He's going to do this in such a gentle way. But it's a chain, it's strong. And at a time when the church is going through lots of evils and a period of doubt and questioning, this chain reminds us of what's the core of the Christian faith. And the core of our church life is the love of Christ that holds us all, whether we feel strong or weak, no matter what.